position, and in fact, I would say that Robin went for goal. Last year, he flirted with the lead on that first lap, and now he's down into second. And